Today's power pole tip is about the travel strap. Now, a month or so ago, I was traveling down to Flamingo, which is a 50-mile drive. Now, normally, I don't travel with my power on, but because I had purchased some stuff and had it in my live well, I had to have the aeration system on. Thus, now I have a power pole situations that are active. Now, I carry my remote inside the seat. Something bounced up on the remote, deploying my power poles. So you can imagine 50 miles later in the down position, my spikes when I got down to the boat ramp at Flamingo were only about this long. If I would have had the travel strap at that time, we wouldn't have had any problem. It really works very, very well. It works on all the power pole models, and it's really simple on how you put it on. We're gonna simply go around like so. I like to bring it right here by one of the bolts here. We're gonna pull the Velcro tight and strap, pull it on there tight. Now, this keeps my power pole from deploying even if the power's on or if there's some problem with the switch because of something laying on top of it. So if you have any questions about the travel strap, it's $14.99, or we'll actually make you a deal and sell you two for $30. So go to powerpole.com, and that's today's power pole tip.